Hello, my name is Riya, and I'm 6. Today I'm going to be talking about puzzles. So usually people take a picture, and then they cut it out into puzzle pieces. And then they will scramble it up, and then put it in a box. And then when you get it, you will want to put it together like this. And then usually when I put it together, first I do the corners, and then I do the side pieces, and work my way in. But then sometimes I just find random pieces and then put them together, and instead of working my way in, I work my way out. But sometimes I just find the same colors. Like if there's purple, a lot of purple colors, I can find a lot of purple colors and see if I can put them together. And if there's a lot of blue colors, I can find a lot of blue colors and put them together. And then when you are done, it will look like this.